But you were back to Australia, and you went Australia during this time?
Yeah, I had my eyes.
Oh, they banged the pole.
And then I came in.
It's on their own.
Unfortunately.
Not going to happen.
I'm here running this thing again.
So, no more glasses?
No.
Congratulations.
For reading, I have.
That's amazing.
Oh, they got it.
No.
Well, they're trying to get it, but it's still floating.
And then this Brisbane area has had a lot of terrible situations.
They're going fishing. That's pretty funny, isn't it?
Yeah, I can imagine.
It's unimaginable.
They're never going to get it because the current is taking it.
We got 12 and a half inches of rain. A lot of rain. Yeah, we got a lot of rain. Did a lot of damage.
My husband.
No, hi. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Good. Yeah.
Good.
Good. Good.
That's
good.
Good.
Good. Good.
Yeah, I don't know. We got 12 inches.
We got a lot of rain.
Yeah. Did they get it? My boy, they didn't get it.
Came too fast and did a lot of damage. A lot of hillside damage.
Yeah.
Luckily, it's going to dry out. The sand is going to be dry for 5 or 6 days. Wow.
Yeah. Well, there's hopefully
never enough.
Oh, look at that. The workmen are kind of following us.
Never enough. Crazy. I was talking to a guy I worked on this week. And
here comes the tub.
For 18 hours. That's almost a burden. Almost a burden. He was looking at the